Nicola emailed us saying, my theme has no H1 headings on the homepage or category and archive pages. All headings are H2. My developer says it isn't bad for SEO. It's worse to use multiple H1s on a single page. Is he right? Well, he is and he isn't. It really depends. If you're using HTML5, you can have multiple H1s depending on how your page is structured. At the same time, not having an H1 at all on your page sounds very weird. On a post page, the title of that page should be in the H1. On an archive page, the title of that archive should be in the H1. On your homepage, your brand name should probably be in the H1. So I'm not entirely sure that he's right. I would prefer that he does it right in terms of using one H1 than some H2s, etc. This is more of an accessibility issue than it is a specific SEO issue. But it's actually important for people who are blind or otherwise have a hard time reading your page, because they can actually follow the structure of the headings on your page. So do think about the headings on your page and make them follow a logical order. Good luck.